tear. Oh, here he is. Using your old crow. Oh, there he is. What the? Wow, dude, you need to stop. You're done. Here. Now we're... Okay, his body got obliterated, apparently.
And if I do this, this sabotage, all their patents, all of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed? Same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child. And why does he want me to do it? Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
Oh, here we go again. Target is immune to murder of crows? Bring it, lady.
You need this.
Nice.
Come on. I got you. Come on. Bring it on, woman. I need a little bit of everything, woman. Man, this woman is crazy. She is crazy. Oh, boy. Fucking Bronco. I could use some. Out of ammo. I am all out of ammo. This is not good. I repeat, this is not good. Alright.
Booker here.
Give me those right now. Come on, die, 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 die. Reload faster! Woo! Finally. I need my shotgun back. That took a lot out of me. I need my shotgun. Need ammo. There we go. One bullet, yep. That's it right there. Let's go to the next area.
Elizabeth.
I'll see what I can
Elizabeth, a little help?
Child's play. Ready.
I took your funeral photo.
Yes, I made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse
to come across so lifelessly.
Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
Poked and prodded.
No, you are not.
Rosalind Luchess is not one. Neither are you. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother.
Perfect to pull!
one!
Okay.